Great 3 points today. How do you think the game went?
Obviously delighted to get the 3 points and clean sheet after quite a few goals conceded in the last two games. So, no, brilliant. We've obviously been against Brechin as well, so that kind of lays down a wee bit of a marker. Gives a wee bit of breathing space over them, because obviously if they had won, it would have been the pressure would have been on us really. So it's good to like extend that lead at the top, and the pressure's on the other teams now.
It was one of the games where the referee plays quite a big part in the game. You had a goal disallowed. I think he was indicating that in his opinion, that you were maybe pushing. What was your thought on that?
I mean, I'm just glad that every goal I've scored like that hasn't been disallowed, or else I wouldn't have had a very good career. So a bit disappointed. I mean, sometimes they go for you, sometimes they go against you, and unfortunately got given against me this time when I'm pretty upset I did, but you just got to get on with it, and the boys did well, and we've won the game 2-0, so I'm not going to complain about it anymore. I'll just forget about it, move on, and hopefully score in the next game.
Yep, next game's against Ayr United. Obviously they're another contender, very close. How do you think the training, how will you approach that game?
Yeah, it's going to be difficult, but I mean, the way the boys are playing, and I've been very impressed since I came in. Young boys, a lot of energy, good quality, get the ball in the box. I mean, we're really good going forward, and hopefully we can take our chances. And if we do that, then confident we can get something down at here, hopefully win the game.